Wow. That's exactly what Pascal Dupuis said, Bob. He saw his lips. He said, wow.
Oh, man. That's touching. And there's a man that left it all. Left it all out there.
Says one of the most remarkable shutouts in Ottawa Senator history. That one is for you, Nicole. Craig Anderson and the Ottawa Senators, 2-0 winners here tonight.
Stand by for your Bolton Canadian three stars of the game. Bolton Canadian, our team, our beer.
What a personal achievement, but what a team victory, and you can see it in that celebration.
Sometimes, you know, it's our job to come up with the right words, and I really don't have the right words to sum up what's going on right now, except that's a remarkable performance by the Ottawa Senators, a remarkable performance by Craig Anderson, and a remarkable woman giving him the push to come back to try and help his team.
Boy, that is some moment. 35th career shutout, but none like that before.
Number 68.
A lot of times there's a lot of yelling and screaming when there's a shutout.
Yep.
And as you saw when the camera came down the hall with the players, there was none.
Your second star tonight from your Edmonton Oilers with 20 saves, number 33, Cam Talbot.
A moment to himself, he's going to be introduced as one of the stars.
And staying on the ice, Cam Talbot, to recognize Craig Anderson.
Number 41, Craig Anderson.
I think that's the loudest cheer in a building for a visiting goaltender after a shutout, and it's just a remarkable moment here in Edmonton.
And the first star from the Toronto Maple Leafs, Garrett Sparks.
Wow, Garrett, what a start to your NHL debut. How does it feel?
I can't even describe it.
Now, one more thing. Do you know that you are the first goalie in Leafs history to get a shutout in their NHL debut? Garrett, incredible.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your first star, Garrett Sparks.
And, you know, Draisaitl came in and, you know, great play, and we just got it through. And, you know, I always tell myself I have to get to the net, and, you know, good things happen. So, you know, it felt good tonight, especially in my hometown.
Yeah, well, the goal was great, but I wonder what you think of this reaction by your son and family.
It's pretty cool. Pretty emotional. But pretty cool, but I don't get to see him as much, and it's pretty special.
Yeah, and he thinks that of you as well. Hey, Patrick, thanks a lot. Christmas is on the way. More time with Anthony.
Absolutely.
Okay, thanks, Patrick. Appreciate it.
For Shan. His shot saved, made rebound, kicked out, all alone, scores! Tatar! He looks to the roof. His father just passed away yesterday, and Thomas Tatar, a salute to his dad. He's playing with a heavy heart on this day and tomorrow before he heads home for his father's funeral, and a great way to salute his dad.
Back here to SAP Center. Almost a whole period has gone by. We haven't even told you yet that the Sharks acquired a new player today. They signed lifelong fan 18-year-old Sam Tagason to a one-day contract. Now, Sam has been dealing with a heart condition ever since birth, and thanks to the Sharks Foundation and the Make-A-Wish Foundation, he got to practice with the team today, meet the general manager Doug Wilson, and then this. He got to skate out of the Shark Head for tonight's game. It's the first time time ever. The franchise has allowed somebody beside a player through that shark head for the game. There you see him showing on the Jumbotron as the whole crowd gave him an ovation. Randy and Drew, I know we're the guys that are supposed to have words, but watching this scene unfold, literally I was left with none. Total goosebumps, a total emotional scene here. I've never seen anything so touching in 5 years of covering this team.